Hello, welcome back to another fun-filled episode of Let's Play Dungeon Master. We're heading down to level 8. Scurry, scurry. I don't know if we ever get anything out of those. I think in Chaos Strikes Back, possibly. Yeah, so you start off at this enclosed area. Dead ends. Hold on a sec. Okay. So glad I decided how to, or found out how to use my, how to get the keys back on. Lightning bolt. Oh, Kathra. Huh. Getting some water soon. I think there's a water around somewhere. Water fountain. Anyway, so who are we here? Scurrying and walking. When is rock not rock? When it's, not rock. Like there. So, I don't think this level's too hard. I see something. Do you see something? I see something. These are... Yeah. They're rust monsters, but I'm not sure... Boom. They've never rusted anything of mine, so... Maybe because I haven't let them. You know what? Just rest here a little. Okay. Mesa Order. This Delta is actually slightly a better weapon than the Vorpal Blade. I don't think you can hit incorporeal or immaterial things with it, but I don't think there are any things. Anything like that on this level at all, so. Hello. Vexerx. A Vexerx. Those fireballs. I'll see your fireball and raise your fireball. There you go. And he was carrying food, so. I like a guy that comes prepared. Oh, wow. I don't think there's anyone else in here. I don't hear anybody, so... An apple. And a torch, which we don't need. Those are so old. So. Oh, let's load up. Monsters get a little tougher around here, so... Amethyst went up. Artisan? Artisan wizard. Nice. She's basically out of mana now. 80 mana she has. I really brought these guys up quite a long way. I think we got redirected, you see that? Yep, we got redirected, so I gotta watch the compass here. Heading west. Was my reversed up compass. West. Water.
No. 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 No.
Just in time, we needed that stuff. Sounds close, huh? Hi. Oh, I'm firing a light spell at it. That's wrong. Ah. Okay. This is not good. I'm panicking.
No.
They're tough. These things are tough. Yikes.
No.
And it's not good if you get cornered into a little space like this either. Started panicking, man. So we got its legs. That was on the wrong character. He could have easily hit him back. Yeah, I was trying to shoot a fireball with that level. Okay. Let's see if I can actually make it here. Let's rest. Okay. These are dead ends. There's like one room here. All right. So got a door here. Obviously. There's something in here. Undoubtedly. Hi. You got a lot of drumsticks, though. It's worth your while. Trade in all these for drumsticks. He got hurt in his leg. Alright, so. Our food shortage is definitely a thing of the past. Now, there's nothing in this room except for that thing and a way out. something up here. Sorry guys, I'm just trying to remember. This is a big area, so... I don't even know what I opened. But it has an item. Okay. Or a couple items. Torch. Storm ring. Okay. This is a cool item. This shoots lightning out of it. And another spare drama stick. Yeah. Somewhere around here is a way out. Huh. Like here. There's other things around though, that's definitely... Peering around the corner. Whoa, I didn't even see you. Hey! No fair! Run away on me. You come back? Okay. Wow, he's got all kinds of goodies. Sheesh, I don't have room for this stuff. I gotta make some potions. Screamer slice. They sure got the goods and food. Cheese, corn, I mean, almost every kind of food here in the game is right here. Almost. Stairs down right here. Alright, we're not taking that way yet. But it's a good place to hang out. Now she used up her potion. Bunch of her potions. Bro potion. Maybe she can do this. High level, yeah. Just checking. Oh, come on. Okay, good. Okay. asunder. No, he doesn't. He's fine. Stop that. Eh. Sound close, don't they? You can do it. Thank you. Ah, gotta sleep some more. Come on. Give me a break. Finally. Where'd I put his shield? Yeah. That was a good question. Where'd I put the guy's shield? So I'm not seeing it. How long has the shield been gone? Didn't I take it out of his hand to put the thing in? Well, I'm gonna pause this and look through everything. Alright guys, I'm back. I don't know. There was a giggler, but I killed it, and I don't think it took the shield. I think I put the shield down and to make some potions and just left it, so. Down here is nothing much. It's a pit. So, yeah, I remember that. Play is pretty much a key in something that's gonna, a puzzle that's gonna come up. I don't think there's anything else in here, but I could very well be wrong. That's where we came from. Yeah, that's interesting. Before we mess with that, we need to deal with something down here first. It's like, I'm out of here. Fireball. Come my way. Oh, are you right there? Yep. Boom! boom right up the backside. Dead-o endo. I'm pretty sure there's nothing else in these areas. On this area, rather. Stairs up. Let's see where this goes. Oh, this is that area. The hidden area up in level 6. I'm not sure if there's another way in here or not, but there are skeletons. So, we don't need to be. They die very easily to fireballs. So, yeah, we're up on level 6 now. Oh. That pit. My apologies, I meant level 7. That's where I came from. There's a switch somewhere around here. Oh, here. Hi. And that's why I didn't bother loading up a more powerful. Yeah. More powerful fireball, because it's just. Don't need it right here. No, so that's it to this level. And then there's a pit down, which we don't need to fall into. So. That's level 7, back down on 8. So, yeah, I'm just trying to think. There's something. Something coming up with a gem. Oops. Oh, okay. This is not it. This is not the way. Dead end. Right. Now this won't open. See what we did? We dropped it down below. So where were those stairs? Okay, so we got a V potion, which is one of the small ones. I hear them as monsters.
No.
Let's just make a real V potion here. Actually, he's loaded, so give it to him. Oh, what am I doing? Supposed to be taking it from his hand. Alright. Who would need an extra? Probably her. Okay. And then this chest. He's overloaded now. Put the gem back. Gem? What gem? He can't be carrying this. He's overloaded. There we go. Opens the pit, closes the pit. Okay. We have to do one of these. There's the one I gave to him. It has a green gem. So, they say put the gem back. But I can't put it in there. So, we gotta go this way. And I may or may not find these stairs again that quickly. Here we go. Okay. So the gem goes here. Whee! Really obscure puzzle, guys. I really am glad I'm not playing this blind. Could you imagine? So now the door is open. Get our gem back. Yeah, I keep dropping things. I don't need all that, but still. So yeah, this closes a pit. What opens a pit? Oh. Well, in any case, can't go that way. What is underfoot is soon overhead. Yeah. There'll be fireballs that way, guys. Anyway, I think we've run long enough. I'm going to split this into... Well, I'm going to end... Call it a video here. And we'll finish up the second half of level 8 next time. Thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye-bye.